Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Yes, me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive. And Sally called back and she asked how I felt. And then she said, oh, I know how I can help to get over Alice. Now she said, Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know, I've been waiting 24 years. The big limousine disappeared. I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.